I know a lad called Toby, he's a devil at the kitchen hob. He can make poor pies, he'll please your eyes, and rustle up a kipper of enormous size. And his wrist technique makes the souffles rise. He's Toby, the housewife's choice. He's the favourite brand by far, sir, and he always cleans his pots. He can glaze a ham with just one hand, and his relish is known all through the land. And he likes some sauce on a young spring lamb. He's Toby, the housewife's choice. He said he'd be here soon, dear, but now it's 2:30. Ben, he's round Claire's with her lovely pears, spreading out his cream on her fresh eclairs. More than a trifle, it raised some stairs. He's Toby, the housewife's choice. He's tickling the ladies' turnips and pickling the major's plums. It's 9:30 and he hasn't touched mine. I'll strain my peas if I've got time. I'm slightly tart, but I'll be fine. He's Toby, the housewife's choice. But he'll be home to rest, sir, and up again at 8. Cos his pate's rough and he likes to stuff any Cornish hen or a Cornish chuff. All the birds agree, it's true enough. He's Toby, the housewife's choice. He's Toby, the housewife's choice. Turn down ass again.